guys, how you doing? Andy with you for another nailguitar.com song lesson. Today we're taking a look at the classic Otis Redding sitting on the dock of the bay. We have a nice little chart here for you. Click the link down underneath. You can print it out or you can bring it up on your screen. And it'll be great for future reference as well. So you've always got it there. While you're there, check out the sign up for the Nail Guitar VIP. Secret lessons delivered to your email inbox. Not available here on YouTube. Teaching you fun, little fun, short lessons to entertain yourself and impress your friends. All right, let's zoom in, take a look at the chords that we've got going on. So we've got a bunch of pretty standard chords, one or two bar chords, but other than that, mostly simple open chords. And some cool little walking bass notes as well, which I think are the most fun bit of this song. So, we've got G, and then we're going to walk up from there. We're going to get a moving bass line, which is going to be the G there on the third fret, open A, B flat on the first fret of the A string, and then we're going to step into our B, which is going to be our next chord. So, G. So one, two, third fret, open A, first fret, second fret. So you land into that B and then you get the strum of the chord. Now, B is your bar chord. You got to get comfortable with bar chords in this song. Second fret, fourth fret, fourth fret, fourth fret. Sitting on the dock of the bay. From there, C. And then we get another cool little walking bass line. It's going to be third fret on the C, second fret B, first fret A flat, A. Leads us into our A chord. And that gives you time to set up the rest of your A chord. Open. And there's our A chord. Let's put that together. That's the main gist of the song. So G, G, A, B flats, B, C chord, C, B, B flat, A, G, 3, 0, 1, 2, C, 3, 2, 1, 0, A chord. So we get that repeated. Then we got G, E, and that's going to change on an upstroke. G, G, two times. Then from there, G, A, G, E. Sitting on the dock of the bay. So that G. Now there's a bunch of different things you can do rhythmically here. I'm doing a lot of down, 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 up. Except we do have some upbeat changes there. So down, 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 up, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down, up. So it's a two-bar strumming pattern there. All right, onto the chorus.